Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Dr. Randall. Thank you so very much for joining me here live on the Valder Beebe Show in Dallas, Texas. How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I am good, and we're going to talk with Dr. Rhonda Randall today. She's a board-certified physician, gerontologist. Is that also two part of your title?
I am a geriatrician, yes.
Geriatrician. And you're the chief medical officer of United Healthcare. Dr. Randall, tell us, how can we make the most of our Medicare coverage?
Well, Valder, thank you for having us on today. This is a very important time of year where Medicare beneficiaries are starting to use their plan and get to know the benefits and services available to them a little bit better. And we want to make sure that we're helping everyone get the right care at the right time at the right place.
And where do we start? How do we get the basics, and then how do we get extras?
That's a great question. Well, first, with your Medicare Advantage plan, we recommend that you give us a call. There's a number on the back of your ID card for our customer service advocates, and they certainly really enjoy interacting with our beneficiaries this time of year and helping educate them on the services and benefits, particularly those extras that may be available to you. They'll even help you schedule an appointment if you're missing an appointment that's important for your health and well-being.
So, these resources, where do we find them?
It's a good question. You can do it a variety of different ways. The first is you can give us a call, that number on the back of your ID card. The second is more and more Medicare beneficiaries are in the digital world and they're interacting with us online. They can go to our website, AdvantageUHC.com. And the third way is we might be reaching out to you. You might be getting a phone call from us or something in the mail saying it's time to schedule your annual wellness visit, or it's time to schedule your annual house call where we have a nurse practitioner who will come to your home, and in the comfort of that home, they'll do a comprehensive assessment that takes about 45 minutes to an hour and share that information back with your primary care physician, educate you on the additional benefits and services that you may be entitled to.
So after the wellness check, and it's reported to my doctor, will my doctor dispense some advice for me?
Absolutely. We hope that they're all working together on a team to better your health and well-being.
What about the services that I don't know about? Such as, for me, I needed a dietitian and my plan had one, but I didn't have the need before, so I never asked. They didn't tell me until I asked. They said, oh yeah, you're covered with that.
It's a great, great example of having a registered dietitian available to somebody who is diabetic or pre-diabetic, for example. Many plans have additional benefits and services, often at no additional cost to you. And each plan varies, so it's important to understand the specifics of your plan. Some of those benefits and services might include dental, vision, or hearing benefits. Some of them may include transportation or no-cost gym memberships, fitness benefits, for example. And then there may be additional supports and services available, like care management or a program that we have at United Healthcare called Navigate for Me that will help you with a complex medical condition in a concierge type service to walk you through the complexities of the healthcare system and simplify it.
Also, is the original Medicare different from today's Medicare Advantage?
So, original Medicare covers two parts: Medicare Part A, which covers your hospital or inpatient care, Medicare Part B, which covers your physician and outpatient care. Those things are also included in Medicare Advantage. Medicare Advantage, in addition to that, often covers your Part D prescription drug benefit, and then may go well beyond that to cover value-added benefits and services that are not included in original Medicare, such as the ones I mentioned earlier. Medicare Advantage often is simpler because you have one card to deal with. It's often simpler from a copay structure, so you understand what it costs. Every time you see your doctors, it's often a flat copay instead of that 20% coinsurance with original Medicare that can be very confusing. And there's also consumer protections in the form of out-of-pocket maximums in Medicare Advantage.
Okay. I'm going to take this Facebook post because the poster says, help me, how do I sort all this out? This is a lot of information.
It sure is, and we're here to help. So calling us on the back of your customer service card or going to our website, advantageuhc.com. We're ready to help you navigate through that complexity. We love to talk to our beneficiaries and help them make those decisions on what's the next best action to take.
Dr. Rhonda Randall, Chief Medical Officer of United Healthcare National Markets. Dr. Randall, this has been very informative to my audience. It's made up of 89.9 baby boomer women, and you know they make the decisions. Thank you.
Thank you, Valder. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.